So I was crossing on eljazz.com and I found this article say global star loves Nancy Ajram and they these two songs for hers. By the way, I used Google Translate and on Google Chrome, but and he said American celebrity star Billie Eilish said he's love Nancy Ajram and enjoyed listening to her releases. She prefer Inte'e and Fi Hayak and hears them constellations of love and their melodies. Billie continues, said, I listened to them a lot specifically since December 2018. And I agree, Billie Eilish. I was love the... This is before the time when I'm a bad guy was hit the market for all around the world, including Middle East. And I will agree that songs were about and Inte'e and Fi Hayak was a love song, but I love Nancy. He loves Nancy. It was probably no Arab Middle East artists like Amina Diab, Shireen, Walid Dessau, and many others. Oh, Fadi Shagan too. If you don't have listened to more of my artists in the Arab world, you need to probably listen to them. If you're not outside in the Middle East, listen to Arab artists as well as Turkish artists. You respect. So, Billie Eilish, if you're watching this video, I would love this song.